Forbes released its annual 400 wealthiest people in America list, and for the first time in 25 years, Trump wasn't a part of it. Probably because criminals can't be a part of that list. The top two billionaires on this list is Elon Musk and Jeff Bezos. Elon Musk with $201 billion and Jeff Bezos with $186 billion. What a loser! With a record number of people suffering from poverty throughout the world, this isn't so much a list of the world's wealthiest people, but more of a menu on who to start with when we start eating the rich.